have traveled some distance in this entrepreneurial journey, and I think now is just the right time that, you know, we kind of recollect all that we have learned through and try to make a pitch. Why do we need to make a pitch? Is because we want somebody to listen to our story. So think about the pitch as a story of what you have discovered so far. Okay? This is what the idea pitch format helps you do. I personally would want you to take some time, you know, all the discussions, recollect all the discussions, all those examples that we talked about, and get to do this idea pitch yourself.